Welcome back, everybody. Thank you guys for clicking onto this video. I appreciate the love and support. Listen, before we jump on, I hope you slept good. I hope you ate right. I hope you did what you were supposed to do, and that's getting things done. We're Friday, all right? So I feel like, you know, probably you're progressing and everything, but if it doesn't go to your favor so far, you just got to keep your head up. Everyone has their own pace. Don't ruin it. Don't try to be someone that you're not. Just keep it and be consistent. That's all I could say. And I hope that you really put it together. But other than that, you guys already see from the title and the thumbnail. Listen, it is Chris Brown, okay? It is. So we're going to react to this song because we knew Friday is going to come either way. And he has, like, you know, songs that he already shot as a video. So I can't even speak right now, but yes, we will react to all of them, and I think it's just a few of them. Probably next week he's gonna have a last song that he's gonna upload, and then that's it. But other than that, his album is good, to be honest. I don't have nothing to say, and I feel like you guys already see from the title. Before we say everything, you know, let's go on to the intro, and then let's carry on the video. Yo, 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 yo! What's up, friends? It's Fair Chance. Welcome and back to the channel. You guys already see from the title, like I said.
Wait. I actually forgot the end of my intro? No. Listen. You guys already see from the title, I'm back with another reaction video for you guys today. Yes, indeed. Yeah, you guys can just proceed on the video now. Thank you.
Yes, it is, Chris. It is. And we knew he's going to come back with another one, all right? He said every Friday is going to drop a new one. And I feel like this one, you guys already see from the title, this one is my favorite, okay? I feel like whether you're in your feelings, whether something going on or not, this one I feel like it's literally like the one that I mostly listen to. And I don't know, I just like to be on my feelings sometimes. Hey, this is one of those tracks, and Feel Something, it's really like, you know, up there. So I know it's gonna do well. But other than that, listen, let's not waste no more time and jump onto this video. If you're new to the channel, you already know what to do. Like, comment, share, and subscribe. And let's go into the video. I'm just gonna go on the side here quick. So you have it here 4 hours ago. Right now it's 4:17 p.m. So he posted at probably 12 p.m. Eastern time. Yeah. See, you guys already see this part, right? So I knew somehow it's gonna come out of, like, you know, that whatever, you know, transition and then go to another one. I knew that. And I forgot actually to mention what would be the next one that he was gonna go for. But I guess, like, it's all about surprise and everything, right? But yeah, he's gonna go to the other one. Like, that's how I said it for the other song, like, Press Me. So you guys go and check it out. And yeah, I literally predicted it. And I feel like it's obvious too, right? So yeah, I'm gonna try not pause it as much, but you guys already know it's a reaction, so be patient, please. How loyal you are and everything, but you're still making those videos and, like, having girls on your lap with some bikini and all that. Like, man, Chris, bro, you can't be with someone, bro. You're literally an open door. You can't be with someone. And I'm not saying, like, it's wrong, bro. I'm just saying, like, girls out there, like, probably already got it. But some people do want to be, you know, fall in love and stuff. And I do hope he does. But the way he shot his video sometimes with all these people, like, on him, you know, like, girls and stuff with their almost naked. It's like, it's crazy, bro. It's crazy. I'm just saying. In your sense, under your climate, I need to feel
something. I need to feel something. I need to feel something. Yeah. I need to feel something. Ooh-oh. I just think it's funny that you're on the same page. You usually call me, act like you don't know me. Something changed. I just think it's funny that you don't feel pain.
Yes, I'm numb to pain. Love has changed, but something strange.
This is too... Yo, first of all, I don't know. Is this CGI? Like, this is not CGI. No, no, I'm not believing that. They're really kissing. This, it's almost like... It's getting too deep, bro. Hey, dude seemed naked already. I don't know what to say with all this, like... Yo, I'm just saying. Alright, yo, I'm gonna try not, like, pause it as much, but this is too much. This is too much going on already.
I remember all them sounds, baby. Baby, undress. I'm talking rough sex. I'm gonna stretch you. You call me names, they wouldn't know me yet. I pull your hair back. You start to act better. Cause damn you're so good. And damn you're so bad. I hate it so good. I make it talk back. You tell me it's mine. You know I like that. I'm reading your signs. Until you climax. I need to feel something.
I need to feel something.
Yo, at one point I really like felt like I was frozen just because I was caught up to the scene more than the beat itself. Cause I already know the beat. Chris, you wild as hell. You wild as hell, bro. I'm just saying. Yo. Yo, Chris, man, with his face, man. Oh! Listen, hey, you guys see that last transition? I'm just saying, probably there won't be no, like, another one. I don't know. I was thinking I was gonna jump to another, like, another, you know, transition screen, but I guess there's nothing else. I just hope there will be another one. I think it is, which is the, what is it? The residual? He haven't done like a video of it, so hopefully he's gonna do that. But hey, what would you expect? Feel something. It wouldn't be like no dancing around like and stuff. It's just with a girl, because that literally song itself, that's what it puts you as a mood, right? So he could have like pulled it up with some, you know, dancing scene or whatever. But hey, it's only himself, and like I said, he has his group or not, you gotta, you know, give credit when it's due to his group or whatever. But he can put a show too, so only him as an image within the video, it's already enough for a lot of people. So, and I feel like most people would rather like see him only in a video than just see other people like feature with him. As an example, the girlfriend, that's literally what it is. It didn't do much because there was a lot of people around and shit. But I don't know, I'm just saying. Otherwise it wouldn't be so easy. But I guess probably that was a bit explicit because there was a lot of booty shaking on and stuff. But hey, this almost looks like points. This looks like more than like, you know, almost like girlfriend like scenes and stuff, because it's too explicit as well. They're both naked and almost, so hey, even though you got a tank top. But I'm just saying. But other than that, I hope you guys really enjoyed today's video. If you're new to the channel, like I said, I appreciate the love and support. Like, comment, share, and subscribe. And before I say I'll be back with another one, Let me just show you guys what I'm actually trying to get, you know, for my channel, which will enhance the quality and everything. So I've thought of like ordering this, which is gonna be a better lighting for my studio. It is a studio space, but I'm just saying for my videos and everything. So this would be the one that I would probably order from Amazon. And yes, it is, it's not cheap, $280, but it has a lot of functions. You can actually, you know, this is not a sponsorship. I'm just saying, I feel like, you know, adding some personal stuff like to, you know, the videos, it would be nice, you know, for you guys to know more who I am and what I intend to do on the channel for all of us. So this is definitely something I'm trying to get. I don't know, probably in 2 weeks from now, because I'm running out of budget. But yeah, I gotta, you know, make sure that it's within my pockets and everything. But yeah, you can control the light, you know, the volume of it and everything without, you know, glare. I don't know if that's the word, but, you know, without, you know, some shadows and stuff. So that would be helpful. And the other thing that I would hoping, and probably you guys even notice is, maybe not, would be a better quality audio. So I'm looking to get this mic. And I know a lot of you probably think that, oh, well, a lot of people has this one and everything, but it's not about, oh, a lot of people has it. It's good for people to have it because it's all about, you know, delivering quality, right? And at the same time, this one is the newest that they have, which came around like a year ago, which is the Rode Video Mic Go 2 Ultra. So this has like, you know, all the functions. It's not a review, so I'm not gonna tell you guys much about it, but this is definitely gonna bring me like the enhanced quality when it comes to, you know, the back noise and everything. Sometimes I hear like there's a lot of wind, sometimes my windows open just because I need some air. So all this will be within the video. So I don't want that to be caught up with the quality. So that will cost me around $139, as you guys can see. So I'm looking around probably $500, $419 with taxes and everything, probably will be $460. So hey, this is something I'm looking to buy. And hopefully it's just gonna better the quality of the channel. But other than that, like I said, if you're new to the channel, you already know what to do. And on this note, I'll be back with another one.